The founder of Republic of Citizens, Dr. Sun Yat-sen, is a student of the great social thinker, Henry George. In the ideas of Henry George, nature is not something that people can monopolize. If we own a land, it merely means that the state takes violence to exclude other people from this land. And the land's price gets higher, not because of the owner did anything to it, but rather because of the social development around the land. And so the idea of the property as a commons, or the idea that the land's price should be accurately reported through a mechanism. And the mechanism encourages people to report the accurate price of their land, because higher than that, and they will have to pay a lot more land taxes. Lower than that, and everybody may see that the land is worth more than this price, and they may actually auction off that land. And this mechanism design is fundamental to a new movement called radical exchange. Carrying on the vision of Henry George, this idea of salsa, or the self-assessed license, is now being deployed not only on Ethereum governance, like the Ethereum domain naming system, but also to re-engage the nature through a much more cooperative way, that we don't see ourselves as landlords, but rather stewards of the nature, preparing the nature for the biodiversity for the generations to come. And so here we have swirling oceans. We have beautiful islands. And this is a transcultural republic of citizens.